Uh-huh. What's this about, then?
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Something wrong?
It's okay. I get it. No need to explain. No one's judging you here.
Zale, I have to say,
well done, mate.
I guess this means he's taken after you now, Lowell. That's a pity.
Yep, all my hard work's paid off. I'm so proud of the lad.
It's not like that. Listen to me.
Sounds like quite an adventure. Anyway, now that's settled, time for a nice bath. Care to join me, Lisa? You've been running around all day. You must be all hot and sweaty.
Oh, well, yes.
What? Soren?
What? Is there a problem? Oh, you want to get in with us, don't you?
No, I mean, I'm not saying it wouldn't be nice, but...
What's
wait,
the problem?
Really
get
bad.
In the bath with
I just
them.
Mean, yes. I mean, no. Lisa, are you all right?
Oh, yes. I've never been anywhere like this before. Everyone seems so full of life.
Hey, lady. Bring us some more drink.
Oh, my. Am I getting popular?
I think they're a little confused. I can hear people laughing and splashing water around. The bath must be in this room.
My, my, little Lisa. You're more well-endowed than I thought.
I'm sorry.
Where are you hiding all this? Come on. Let me touch you.
Seren!
Oh, man. This feels good.
Hey! Why are you so interested in these anyway?
What? Who wouldn't go crazy? For these lovely rolls of cash.
When I'm just watching his sleeping face like this, I always feel like I have to find some way to help him live a full and happy life. Maybe it's because he's so much younger than me, but I can't help doting on him.
Do you need something?
No. Not really.
Then leave me alone. Not in the mood for idle chit-chat.
Have you spoken to Marania and Lowell? It sounds like there might be a spot of trouble. You should go and see them.
What's wrong? You both look miserable.
There's this boy, Warren. The guy who owns the place took him in. He's a good kid.
But he appears to have something of a rare illness. He needs a particular medicine. We've been searching tirelessly for it, but we've yet to find any.
So that's why you were gone yesterday. Have you got any kind of lead?
Sort of. We spoke to a trader who deals in it. But he said he got attacked by bandits and they took his whole supply.
Where's the kid now?
He's sleeping upstairs.
Zale?
I spoke to Lowell and Marania. I had to come and visit Warren.
Cheers. He never gets to talk to anyone but me and Dad. He'll be so happy.
You're a mercenary, aren't you? That's so amazing. I want to be a mercenary too when I grow up, but I guess I can't. I'm too sick.
No, you'll get better. And then you'll be the strongest mercenary there ever was. Just you wait and see.
Thanks. Hey, you must have been to tons of different places. Next time, you'll have to tell me all about them.
Anytime, Warren.
Zale, thank you.
We found the medicine.
Really?
Yeah, but there's a catch.
It's apparently been hidden in the warehouse the bandits use.
That medicine's worth a lot. Those rotten bandits are looking to make a tidy profit.
That's despicable.
So we've been talking about how to get it off them.
We can't simply ask them and expect that they'll give it to us.
Which is why we're mounting a break-in. We're going to burst into that bandit's hideout. You all ready?
The mercenaries formed a plan to break into the bandit's warehouse and retrieve the medicine for Warren. Zale's job was to sneak in first and take out the guards swiftly and quietly.
The guard's down there. If I cross this beam, I think I can get behind him. He's asleep. I should be able to get him from behind without him noticing.
Looks like things are going smoothly.
Let's split up and look for the medicine.
That's not it.
I wonder what's in here. Oh. Oh, this isn't the medicine.
That's not it.
They've really filled this place up, haven't they?
I hate to think of the things they did to get all this.
You can say that again.
That's not it.
It's a secret room, eh? Things are getting exciting.
Zale, take a look at this.
This is... it's Zoran's insignia.
That rat. Should have known he'd turn up here after disappearing from the mainland.
Who's this Zoran when he's at home?
He's scum. He'd cut your throat for the fillings in your teeth if he could.
He used to be one of us. But things changed.
Could you leave your quarrel aside for now? Finding the medicine should come first.
Morania's right. We'll sort this Zoran chap out later.
Hey, boss. What happened with you and that barmaid then, eh?
We've already had this conversation, Dolt. Nothing's happened yet.
You're taking your sweet time over it, though, ain't you, boss?
I mean, it ain't like you. Why don't you just grab the doxy and bring her here? Don't be an idiot. I'm the type who needs a bit of romance. One night of romance is enough for me, right, lads?
Boss, when are you going to start our plan?
Easy, easy. You can't rush a plan like this.
Seriously, though, letting monsters loose in the city, then nicking what we can in the confusion. You're a real bastard, boss.
I know.
No. How could they do such a thing?
That's how he is. There's no limit to the sick things he'll do.
Let's see if we can persuade them to tell us where the medicine is.
Zale, how many are there?
Six.
Including him?
Yeah. There's another door on the opposite side.
We'll go for a pincer attack.
Lowell, you and me are on the other door.
Mate, you look ready to explode.
Yeah, just thinking about that guy makes my blood boil. Zale, wait for my signal. We'll go on three. One, two, three.
Who do you think you are?
Good to see you again, Sora.
That stupid hairnut. If it isn't pretty boy Dagrin.
Who are you calling pretty?
You want to join my gang? Is that it? I don't mind. As long as you fall over here and lick my boots, then we'll...
Fat chance. You'll be the one falling. Now, be a good boy and hand over the medicine you stole.
What? You want a share of the profits? I knew you were no different from
Quit
me.
Quit dancing about or your head's coming off.
All right, I give in. The medicine's on that shelf over there. But you ain't getting it, pretty boy!
Hold it!
Aranya, are you all right?
I'm fine, Zale. And how are you?
I'm good. Where are the others? Dagrin! Lowell!
Oh dear, we've been split up.
Seems that way. What the hell is this place?
There's something in the water. Remember, you can heal your wounds inside one of my magic circles. If only there was somewhere we could climb up.
Is that a drainage channel? Maybe it connects to somewhere else. We can climb up here.
Zale, who was that Zoran gentleman?
He used to be a mercenary. Dagrin and I even fought side by side with him.
Really?
A dead end.
The wall!
Let's take care of these and go through that hole. That moment he sold us out for money. He switched sides and tried to kill us. And now? Looting, slavery, smuggling, murder, he'll do anything.
Were he and Dagrin particularly close?
Thick as thieves. That's what Dagrin really can't forgive. He used to be a mate.
Oh, I see.
Dagrin, you're right.
Right as rain. You picked a good moment to join us.
What's up?
Now, cut him down to size. Good job, Zale.
Reptids. They're really going to let these loose in the city.
Then he'll take advantage of the chaos. That's how he does things.
Careful, Zale. Don't take it head on. We've got to think of something. Yes, that pillar. It's supporting the whole ceiling on its own.
Wolf, take it down with some magic.
Do I get extra pay for demolitions?
Zale, are you all right?
Zale's thick head can take anything.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
More will come if we stand around.
Pretty boy.
A coward like you won't beat me. Why not save some time and surrender now?
A coward? I prefer to call it being smart. And you've got to be smart to get anywhere in this life. A sword-waving idiot like you wouldn't understand. You'll be nothing but a merc, crawling in the dirt for the rest of your stinking life.
You'd best watch your tongue before you lose it.
No need to get so worked up. Yeah.
Door.
Now's our chance. Zale, give it all you've got. Dan, take cover. This thing's covered in armor. That's tougher than I thought.
What's armor? Doesn't it remind you of anything?
What do you mean?
It looks kind of like a big fluffy muffin. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so hungry I can't think straight.
Miranda, I'll buy you all the muffins you want afterwards. Just concentrate. Here we go!
It's spinning!
Not a fast learner, are you? Get it! Now, after Zoran.
Surrender, Zoran!
Wait! Is it money? I'll give you all you want! Just let me live!
So, we're down to begging, are we? Why don't you crawl over here and lick my boots? Then we'll talk. Well, my fists will do most of the talking.
Take that, you awful man!
Mirania just saved your life. You won't be so lucky next time. Let's see. Ha! Got it!
The mercenaries left the warehouse safe and sound. They took the medicine back to the tavern, where Ariela and poor Warren were waiting in hope.
You should be all right now. If you drink this medicine every day, you'll be better in no time.
I don't know what to say. I can't thank you enough.
Oh, I'm gonna get better. And then, when I grow up, I'm gonna be a strong mercenary, just like Zale.
I'm sure he'll be better in no time now. Isn't that wonderful?
Well done. I hear you broke into some kind of warehouse.
Yeah, one crawling with bandits.
Well, looks like the mission was a success, at any rate.
Of course it was.
Then, like I said, well done.
Work today. I just never thought it would be him behind it all.
I don't think Zoran will be doing any more thieving, at least for a while.
I hope not. I don't even want to see his face again.
We did good today.
Yeah, I'm so glad we got the medicine.
That kid, Warren, was it? He should get better now. Then I can start teaching him how to talk to the ladies.
What?
Do you think it was serious? You're the one he idolizes.
When I grow up, I want to be just like Zale.
So if he's going to worship you, you'd better make sure you're a proper hero.
Oh, Zale,
How'd it go?
We pulled it off without a hitch.
Good to hear. Congrats. Oh, that reminds me. Lisa keeps asking about you.
Really?
Yeah. She was wondering if you always take a girl to a bar and play her with drinks when you're trying to get her in the sack.
No. This is a special case. She was being chased by the guards. Where else could I have taken her?
Oh, really? So this is a special case, then, is it?
What? No, that's not what I meant.
You've got a lot to learn.
I had a lovely time talking with Seren. Your travels sound so interesting.
Hmm? Seren, what have you been telling her?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know? Well, too bad. My lips are sealed.
Honestly. I guess it's time you went home. I'll see you off.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Is everything okay?
Before I go, there's a place I'd really like you to take me.
Now? It's the middle of the night.
I know, but it's somewhere really special to me. This might be the last time I can ever sneak out of my home, so I must go there. I have to. Please, Ariela.